Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Russia sends dire warning to 15 countries over their allegiance. UK misled world. Russia has put 15 countries on alert following the Salisbury spy attack crisis and accused Theresa May of misleading the world, claiming the majority of the world is not supporting the Western approach. Yesterday Russia lost a crunch vote held by the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, OPCW, after demanding access to the details of the Sergei Skripal investigation. It refused Russia access to sensitive information, prompting a furious response from Alexander Yakovenko, the country's UK ambassador, this lunchtime. In a thinly veiled warning, he listed out the 15 countries who voted against allowing Russia access and accused them of voting against transparency. And he said the UK had misled the world and did not have the support of most countries across the globe. He said, the 15 countries voted against access to full and fair information. It was quite an interesting result. 15 countries voted against that decision, against transparency. This is mostly the countries of the EU and NATO. We're talking about Poland, Slovakia, Spain, Switzerland, UK, US, Australia, Belgium, Estonia, France, Germany, Italy and a few more, two countries more who are not part of NATO. He said, the majority of the world is not supporting the Western approach. If the results aren't in our favor, of course we will accept this, but the results should be confirmed by the international community. The ambassador said more states either voted in favor of allowing Russia access or abstained, than against the proposal. 17 countries abstained from the vote while China, Azerbaijan, Sudan, Algeria, and Iran backed the Russian motion, a source close to the vote said. And the ambassador also hit out at Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson, who said Russia was likely responsible for the spy attack. Mr. Yakovenko said, I like the word likely. It's clever. But what I want to say is, first of all, it's not true. That statement is not supported by any evidence. And responding to the claim that Russia had a motive to target Mr. Skripal, he said, it's not true. Absolutely not true. We hear all the stories and the theories about our motivations. We don't buy it. For us, these kinds of statements are unacceptable. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.